It's money, Janet. You got a chance to win up to $25,000 in cash.
Nice.
We're playing a game called Two.
Oh, this game?
Penny. Come on over here. Look what we got. We got a.
Have anybody ever won a $25,000? I have never seen one before.
Sleep aid and sunflower seed butter. Now, okay. If you can give us the price of all those, you can win $1,500 really easily to start out with, but then you can win $3,000, $6,000, and then right away up to $12,000 and $25,000 if you make it all the way.
Okay.
All right? So think about some prices.
Win $6,000.
Breadcrumbs and candy and pasta. Go ahead, George. Here we go. It's a 15-ounce container of breadcrumbs, 3.5 ounces of gummy candy, a 13.25-ounce box of penne pasta.
Nice.
Nero Q Sleep Now Minty Flavored Oral Strips. They dissolve on the tongue to ease you to bed and help you fall asleep so you can enjoy a restful night. Use as directed. And then finally, that is 16 ounces of organic sunflower seed butter. So, Janet, I gave you the general idea of the game. Now I'm going to give you the specific mechanics. Here's five giant pennies. Now you're gonna use these pennies while you play the game. Here's how
you know you actually cost two pennies to make one penny. You know,
it'll cost you a penny.
Anyway, use this information.
If you get one wrong, it'll cost you two pennies to get back in the game. And once you run out of pennies, you don't have any options to save yourself. Okay, so manage the five pennies well, and I'll help you out with any questions along the way, and let you know when you're in trouble and when you're not, and all that stuff. Okay, Janet.
Okay.
Right now we have $2.29 for the breadcrumbs, or $4.49. Do you want to give me the price, or just spend a penny to get rid of the wrong answer?
I'm going to give you the price.
Okay, what do you think?
$2.29.
$4.49.
Let's
see it. Yes.
Oh, nice. Wow. That expensive.
You're on your way. You're $100. Let's see the prices for the Jolly Rancher gummy candy. $1.39, $2.49, $3.99.
$2.49.
We'll get rid of one of the wrong answers at random. If you're wrong, it'll cost you two pennies to get back in the game.
$2.49.
Yeah. She's going for it. $2.49.
Oh.
I'll take two pennies to get back in the game.
I guess $1.39?
One. Two. You were really sad to part with this penny.
Yeah.
$1.39 or $3.99. Again, spend a penny, I'll get rid of the wrong answer. Or if you're wrong again, it'll cost you two pennies to get back.
$3.99.
$3.99.
Okay. Oh!
Oh,
what?
$1.39. Two pennies, please. If you would say $1.39 right now, that'd be great.
$1.39.
Thank you. Ding, ding, ding. You have $3,000. So, let's go to the $6,000 one.
Oh.
You're down to one penny left, thanks to
Take the money and walk.
For the pasta, $1.79, $2.99, $4.29, or
$5.79.
You have one penny left. So, if
I should take the money and walk, make
$3,000. The game, and you lose $3,000.
Yeah.
If you're right, you win $6,000. The most you can do right now is spend a penny to get rid of one of the wrong answers to see, and then you can decide whether to keep going or quit.
Okay.
Okay, let's spend a penny.
Okay.
Get rid of one of the wrong answers.
$1.79? It's not too cheap. Oh, I was wrong.
So it's not $5.79. $1.79,
$2.99,
$4.29.
Or $4.29?
$3,000.
I should take the money and walk.
She's going to go for it and risk $3,000 to win $6,000.
$1.79, $2.99, $4.29.
Good luck. This is worth $6,000 or nothing. $4.29, please.
No! She'll walk with $3,000. Horrible play, man. Yeah, of course. Right? Back to back losses, man. What the fuck?